the holder, and you never know in a game like this what they may try and pull off here.
Well, this will be a 47-yarder. Bordner had a 48-yarder last week, which ties the school record. He's got the leg, and that one looks like it's got the distance, and it's good. From 47 yards out, Bordner comes through again for Bellevue. Now the Wolverines have taken the lead, something they're used to, and their fans are used to seeing that. Bellevue now on top, 10-7, 9:49 left here in the second quarter.